Thomas, sorry for overreacting, getting Honda fan kicked out. Justin Thomas won his 8th PGA Tour victory over the weekend, outlasting Luke List in a playoff at the Honda Classic. But the win wasn't the only thing golf fans were discussing after the event. The reigning PGA Tour Player of the Year, who has been very vocal about unacceptable fan behavior behind the ropes in recent weeks, helped get one fan kicked out of the Honda Classic for rooting very loudly against him, shouting after Thomas had swung for his shots to find hazards. On-course microphones caught Thomas confronting the fan and asking him to be removed after teeing off on the 16th hole. I mean, I don't want to kick someone out just to kick them out. It's just so inappropriate. We're out here trying to win a tournament. Just because you're standing behind the ropes doesn't mean that you can, you know, I don't care how much I dislike somebody. I'm never going to wish that kind of stuff upon them, Thomas said after the round. I felt it was inappropriate, so he had to go home. But the 24-year-old was singing a slightly different tune Monday on Twitter, after receiving plenty of backlash from those who didn't think the fans' heckling had crossed the line. Thomas apologized to anyone offended by his actions and admitting that he felt bad about overreacting and having the fan removed from the event. Getting a lot of comments on the fan incident yesterday. Sorry to any and all offended by it. There was more said as we walked to the tee wishing bad things on the course for myself or Luke. Then the get in the bunker comment over and over again, I felt it was very understandable to have him or escorted out. I never want to lose fans or have people root against me. I just didn't see a place for that particular person to be yelling at us things that weren't necessary over and over again. I overreacted and should not have kicked him out. I feel bad for it, but was more doing so because, again, I felt the stuff he was saying was completely unnecessary. I love all my fans, and to hear that, I've lost quite a few because of that. It isn't fun. I'm so sorry to all. The fans are who support us all on tour, and we're extremely lucky to have them each and every week. Thanks to all those who came out and supported at the Honda Classic and continued every week we play. I love you guys. Despite admitting he wished he'd gone about things differently, Thomas reiterated his initial intent and remained steadfast that the fans yelling was completely unnecessary. He also tweeted his thanks to all the fans who showed up and watched PGA Tour events each and every week, even though this incident has cost him quite a few supporters.